Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, September 6th, is Justice. The Justice card is all about karma, fairness, and balance in different affairs in your life. It does not suggest an outcome that is either for or against you, but accountability, dignity, and integrity are all alike to its presence. Today's themes are balance and justice. It might be time to stand up or into your own authority by being strong, sure, and most importantly, just. This isn't the time to play around and think you'll get away with not doing your share. On the other hand, if you do the work required, the justice energy is happy to reward you. Have you been playing fair? It's not so much about the mundane rules as it is about the bigger universal justice. And it's not necessarily about work per se, but rather the energies that you've been putting out there. Are you speaking up for what you believe in? Are you taking responsibility for your own life? Do you help others as you might expect them to help you? What you send out is what you're likely to get back. This is karma in action, and it's generally quite profound. On days when the Justice card appears, the karmic force is typically more obvious than usual. Look around and see if you can find it. Take time to rebalance yourself, and if possible, find some time to get out into nature. It usually puts things into perspective pretty fast. Think carefully about your next move. It's what you've already done that has brought you to where you are now. What you do next will determine what you'll be reaping in your future. Try to make it something good for everyone. Now it is time to be honest with yourself and know you will harvest what planted. Our behaviors have reflects, and when things get worse, two choices are possible. We should learn from that situation or accept results of our behaviors. This card warns about respecting both intellectual and property rights of others. Love and private life. If you are questioning whether you and your long-term partner are likely to stay together, often when this card appears, the answer is that you are likely to choose to go your separate ways. On the other hand, if you are single, this is a time when commitment may be coming your way very shortly. Stay clear about what you most want from relationships, and you are likely to find it that much sooner. Work and social life. You need to be sure that your work or life balance is where it needs to be. Too much emphasis on either throws the other out of balance. For most people, one or the other comes more easily to us. Be sure that regardless of which field, personal life or work, you feel most comfortable in, that you are giving the other part of life as much attention and energy. Balance is necessary in order to thrive. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.